All right. I'm good. Glad y'all came to visit us. Good. I'm Horace. I'm the builder.
Nice to meet you.
You bet. I moved out here in 93. I tore down a treehouse in the Clarendon Park where I lived. The Spirit of God said, if you'll build me a treehouse, I'll never let you run out of material. Just real audible. I mean, it's just me in the tree with 24 pair of bluebirds. They were sitting in a tree with me. It was just like the most spiritual time of my life so far. I was going to build the world's largest treehouse.